What's up, everybody? What's going on? Did I scare you? Okay. Well, guys, I'm back. Season 4 has been played on. Guys, I got so much I want to talk about, but I got to put this into two different episodes today. Okay. First of all, where have I been? Okay. Okay. I have a scooter, okay, as you've seen in the whole Helpfulman stuff, okay? Now, I was riding that scooter back, and I was going too fast for my back brake to stop, okay? I was going down the sidewalk right here, and when I was coming down, I was going a little bit too fast, and the wheel tripped on the road and the sidewalk, and the scooter falls over, I fall down, and I sprained my wrist, my right wrist, and my elbow in the process, okay? So I couldn't really use this arm that well. Okay, then my laptop battery starts messing up on me, okay? Which means all that stuff that I had was completely dead to me. I couldn't turn the computer on or anything, okay? And so then my birthday rolls around. Yes, I'm 22 now. I really wanted to upload something for my birthday, but you know what they say, crap happens. Well, I'm 22 now, and for my birthday I got a new laptop battery, which is good, so yes, I'm back. And I couldn't even do any reaction videos because I don't want to get on the internet and just waste a good reaction. Okay. Next Wednesday you'll see all my reactions and stuff. Okay. Am I still recording here?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
Okay. But yeah, all that stuff's been going on, and one of my friends, Tyler, you've seen him in the hilarity video, he's about to move to China. He hasn't moved yet, but he'll be gone about June-ish. Okay. And last but not least, as you know, my brother is a wrestler, okay? And we have a friend in Spartanburg, and he's living down here with us now until he can get back and get up on his own, okay? His name is Anthony Heaton, or his stage name is Ethan Blake, and Ethan and Josh, they're making a tag team called The Boys Gone Wild, okay? Their gimmick is like a Chippendale-like male stripper slash teasers, okay? And guess what? Look at that. I'm the Boy Gone Wild manager, y'all, and look at the back of that. Yes, I am about to be a tag team manager and their pimp. I never thought of a guy pimp trying to be a pimp to his own brother. Oh well, that's gonna be weird though. And guys are even coming out to the whole Party Boy theme song and everything. Oh well, that's enough for the updates. I'm about to go ahead and just do part two and just get a whole bunch of other stuff off my chest. I'll see you later. Booyah. Bye. Love y'all.